Indiana Jones. What's up, game addicts? So yeah, we got some really nostalgic game. It's been 10 years, I think. Should be, man. Damn. All right, let's get to it.
Yeah, man.
16.
So long.
Wow. Can't believe they made it this far.
Yeah, man. Let's see what they do with this franchise right now. Whoa!
They never failed in all these cinematics, man.
Online,
that's gameplay.
Player.
It's straight away gameplay. Boom! Whoa.
Ah, the old guy is playable for the first time.
Everybody is back. The whole crew is back. Wow.
Wait, is that switching other players?
Yeah, man.
At the same time.
It's like Avengers. Yeah. Remember the
whole scene? One seat, yeah. One free flow scene.
Wow.
No stopping. Let's calm down, Indiana Jones. Spoon.
Suddenly it's like...
Plantar's a snake.
Yeah.
From Metal Gear Solid.
Wow, there's a lot of action, a lot of...
Boom!
And gliding.
Too much.
Firefox.
I got your back.
What? Jada Pinkett Smith? Is in this?
It's even rendered... it's even rendered like her.
Yeah, man.
Would anyone like to
play?
Alright, so...
I wanna they have fly. Like,
they have like extra players there.
Oh!
Oh! What?
Powers now?
Man!
What?
Wow!
Okay, so this is the new idea that came up for the multiplayer game.
So yeah, it's kind of cool that they actually, it's no longer just reality based.
Mm-hmm.
They make use of all the treasures,
the
holy stuff that they found.
Yeah, magical things.
And make use of it as a weapon. That's pretty cool, man.
Pretty cool. But even though actually games, they are meant to be realistic, but for the sake of multiplayer games, with the whole supernatural thing going on, I think it's alright. Just for the
I think you know why? I think they know that the game is getting pretty stale. And they wanna,
make it better, add more crazy ideas.
They wanna win the fans back by putting some crazy shit in there.
Yeah. I remember I played the online game in Uncharted 2. I was so addicted. I played the game mostly every day, and man, I had no life. I love playing. And when I get this game,
we're gonna have no life again.
I have no life again.
So, if you guys enjoyed this trailer, give us a thumbs up.
Yeah, if you guys love Indiana Jones, give us a thumbs up.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. This is Shaz.
I'm Shane. Tomb Raider has a competition.